This is Fatima. She loved music and reading. But what she loved most of all was her friends. Then one day, breaking news about explosion. Fatima quickly checked up on her friends to see if they were safe.
Guys, is everyone safe?
Yeah, I called Abhi and Logan too, and they are okay.
This is so sad. Please be careful, everyone.
But some of her friends began asking her insensitive questions.
I heard a Muslim extremist group is responsible. Fatima, do you know them?
What? No, I don't know anything.
Over the next few days, Fatima's friends started sharing hateful things on social media about Muslims. They even said these things on chat groups that she was a part of without considering her feelings. Fatima felt hurt and betrayed as she worried her friends might be thinking the same about her.
How can they say these things? I thought they were my friends.
All the things her friends said about Muslims became too much for Fatima to bear. She left all her friend groups and deleted all of her social media accounts. She started feeling sad and lonely and refused to leave her room.
Come out and eat something. You can't stay in there all day.
I'm not hungry, Amma.
Meanwhile, her friends began wondering what had happened to Fatima and why they hadn't seen or heard from her in so long.
Where is Fatima? Why isn't she answering my calls?
Did anyone say anything to upset her?
I texted her last week, but she didn't reply.
What Fatima's friends shared hurt her. Things you share may hurt someone, especially if you share something hurtful against an entire community.
If my friends really feel this way about Muslims, how will I be treated by a stranger? Is it safe for me and my family to even go outside?
Hate speech is speech that encourages violence and discrimination against others. Don't share statements like this without thinking. Doing so can not only cause real harm to others, but it can also be traced back to you and get you into trouble. Here are a few things Fatima's friends could have done in response to the hate speech they saw online. Report it. Using hate speech goes against the guidelines of most social media platforms. That means users need to follow these rules in order to use the site. Fatima's friends could have reported the hate speech to the website and had it taken down. Block it. Fatima's friends could have blocked people who used hate speech from their social media accounts. Call it out. Fatima's friends knew she could see the things being shared on their profiles and friend groups. They could have made it clear that they don't agree with the message or what was being shared. This way, Fatima would not have felt so alone. Ask a trusted adult about how you should respond.